So? What was he like?
Mr. Gray will see you now. He was really smart. Very intense.
Mr. Gray, your next meeting is in the conference room.
Cancel, please. We're not finished here.
Yes, sir.
No, I'm...
I'd like to learn more about you.
There's really not much to know about me.
You said you like films. Tell me, do I look more like Brad Pitt or Oliver Hardy?
Hardy.
I would have guessed Brad Pitt. What are your plans after you graduate?
I'm just trying to get through finals right now.
We offer an excellent intern program.
I don't think I'd fit in here. Look at me.
How are you?
To what do you owe your success?
I've always been good with people. I have a natural instinct for what makes a person tick. Anastasia.
Chris. You do realize that he hasn't stopped looking at you.
I like to see your face. It gives me some clue what you might be thinking.
So you're a control freak?
No, crane operator.
It must be really boring.
I thought that was you.
What the...
Are you free?
Yeah.
You should steer clear of me. I'm not the man for you.
Why won't you let me in?
I've had a rough start in life. That's all you need to know. My tastes are very singular. You wouldn't understand.
Enlighten me then.
It's just beyond this door.
What is?
My playroom.
Like your Xbox and stuff?
It's important to know that you believe that in the time. I mean it. I just want you to know.
Why? What's in there? Just open the door. Why are you trying to change me?
I'm not. It's you that's changing me. My
haunted love. You have to admit he's ridiculously hot.
If you are attracted to that sort of human.
The hot type of human?
You must be haunting me.
Say I did stay. What would happen?
I know if I'm haunting you, you must be haunting me.
Why am I here, Christian?